Lady Janice believes in healing speedily. We do not heal, God does the healing through us laying hands in Jesus' name. I believe Jesus' work at the cross paid for it. Receive it speedily, heal the sick in Jesus' name. The ministry of healing and deliverance was given by Jesus to all his disciples. It does not depend on our merits or efforts, but it is made possible by Jesus' sacrifice at the cross. As a disciple of Christ, you are a messenger of God sent to proclaim salvation and demonstrate his power in our generation. Just start praying for the sick and you will embark in a life-changing journey that will help many have an encounter with God in our generation. Here is a review of the principles you need to know and do. 1. Pray with the awareness that Jesus is in you. You are not alone. 2. Pray with expecting faith. God rewards faith. 3. Petition prayer. Ask God, Jesus, or the Holy Spirit for your miracle. 4. Lay hands on the sick. Remember that the Holy Spirit lives in you, and his power will be released to heal the sick through laying on of hands. 5. Cast out the spirit of infirmity. Jesus gave you authority over demonic powers. 6. Pray with spiritual authority. By faith, command the healing to take place in the name of Jesus. 7. Put faith in action. After you pray, tell the person to do what he or she could not do before. We have finished our devotional plan on how to pray for healing and get results. Now, I pray that your life will be a demonstration of Jesus's love and the power of his resurrection in our generation. It is your turn now. Put your faith in action and go heal the sick in Jesus' name. Please follow me as I follow Christ. Our ultimate goal is to be where Jesus is.